In this episode, we're going to discuss the Stoic practice of letting go. To frame this conversation, I'm going to share a quote from Marcus Aurelius. Receive without pride, let go without attachment. It's a pretty beautiful one, that one from the philosopher king himself, Marcus Aurelius. And I really do wish I was able to follow his words on a daily basis. However, I'm still not quite there. This idea of letting go isn't just something that comes up in Stoicism, it comes up in Buddhism, it's linked to mindfulness and meditation. It's about taking that news from the outside world, the things you do not control, and then just letting them slide off you, taking a deep breath and letting it go. And in essence, that actually is the practice. When you hear something negative or positive, you take a deep breath and you let it go. You don't attach yourself to it. Now, I know that I'm probably pretty good at not attaching myself too much to good news, because I'm like, oh, that's great, thanks very much, move on, what's next? And I think I've got pretty good at it when it comes to things like people cutting me up when I'm driving, maybe standing in a long lineup in a supermarket and just taking a deep breath and being like, eh, whatever. But where I'm not very good at it and where I'm struggling currently in my Stoic lessons and my struggling to succeed journey is actually using this strategy and this practice about taking a deep breath and letting things go. So my pride actually gets dented a little bit. My ego rises up. And it's like, hold on a second. My integrity is in question here. Hold on a second. My pride's being affected. I'm going to hold on to this. I'm going to attach myself to this. And I'm going to complain about it to a whole bunch of people. Hold on. Where's my phone? I'm going to call my wife and complain. Blah, 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 blah. Complain. And that's kind of what I do from time to time. Now, I think I'm getting better. I definitely think when I was younger, I would describe myself as a dumper. I've talked about this before in other videos where I may have dumped information on my parents or my wife or my friends, where I would have complained about the same thing and cycled and cycled and cycled. And you know that feeling. Everybody knows that feeling where you attach onto something that you're annoyed about and you can't quite let it go. And that's where the Stoic practice really comes in to help. And I'm really trying to use it in a way for those big impactful things in my life, whether the positive or the negative, but it's really the negative ones that hurt me the most. I do think that I let my ego get in the way of me getting over things pretty quickly. At the end of the day, the more value we put on things that are outside of our control, the less control we actually have. And I think that's a bit of a mashup of a quote from Epictetus or Seneca. It just popped into my head while doing that. I'll double check and maybe put it in the notes below exactly who said that. But the more value we put on things that are outside of our control, the less control we have. And that's similar to what Marcus Aurelius was saying here about receive without pride and let go without attachment. Things happen in your life. You hear news, somebody at your work is slagging you off behind your back. You can take that and let that dent your pride, or you can say to yourself, well, if they actually knew me, they would say much worse things. And that's how this idea of just taking a deep breath and letting go. And that's what I'm practicing, and that's where I'm going to wrap up with this video. Let me know what you think about this idea. I know it sounds really simple and you're probably thinking, well, that's not going to work for me, I get too angry, I get too emotional. But it does work, and it takes practice, and it's going to take years. And that's the whole idea about Stoicism. It's not, you just don't read a quote or one of the books and then you're like, oh, download it like Neo from the Matrix and I know Stoicism, like he knows karate. You have to get into the real world. You have to actually get in there and try it out and go to difficult situations. Have your pride dented. Have you punched in the nose, pride punched in the nose. Not literally, but maybe, but not literally. And then see how you react to that. And I definitely think I'm coming up a little short currently when I get those pride hitting information. I'm just being a little baby about it. And I can definitely do better. And that's where I'm at. So let me know how you think about this idea. Let me know whether your pride has been dented and you've received it with pride and you haven't been able to let go without attachment and you've got yourself in a bit of a storm. Let me know in the comments below. I'd love to get the conversation started. But as always, thanks very much for watching all the way through to this part of the video. You can like, subscribe, do all the YouTube stuff. I don't care. I let go of subscribers and likes. I don't care about the algorithm because I'm a Stoic. But please like and subscribe. I'm desperate. I'm kidding. Thanks very much for watching. Hope to see you next time. Make it a good one.